Faraday's second law. Faraday's second law. So for this, before definition, first we are discuss one example. First consider a three different aqueous solutions. So first consider three different aqueous solutions. So in that, first one is sulfuric acid, in second is copper sulfate, in third one is silver nitrate. So three different chemical substances are considered in three different beakers. Okay, these, in each aqueous solution is containing two electrodes. So one is cation, another one is anion. So these all are connected. These all are connected to a battery. So this is your battery. Okay. So means the flowing of current. The flowing of current in three different solutions. Three different solution. The weight of substance is liberated. Is directly proportional to its electrochemical equivalent, is called as Faraday's second law. Okay, for example, if you consider the liberated first two beakers, first beaker is sulfuric acid, second beaker is copper sulfate. So for example, weight of hydrogen, okay, the weight of hydrogen is equals to equivalent of hydrogen, or weight of hydrogen is proposed is indirectly by weight of copper, that equal to equivalent of copper, means the weight of substance is directly proportional to equivalent of that substance, is called as Faraday's second law. Okay, this Faraday's second law is applicable for all solutions. Okay, all solution, by knowing this one we can calculate normality. Okay, by knowing this one we can calculate normality.